back seats in this car? There isn't. What am I doing? I'm crazy. The car's only a two-seater. I think it is. Is it? I don't know. That really looks like seats back there. We'll check it on this straightaway. Is that seats? I can't tell. We're gonna go with they're not seats. This car doesn't seem like it'd be a four-person car. Those are not seats. Is this only the second race? That first race was 24 minutes? No, I think this is the third race. I think I'm just going insane. The smoke effect in this game is so much better though than Forza. I don't know, it's a weird thing to nitpick on, but it looks so much better. Forza, it looks like, I don't know, the ground is like eating it. Just like the atmosphere altogether, there's better in Gran Turismo. Except the car selection of Forza is so much easier to figure out. This game, it says there's 1,000 cars, but there's only a few dealer cars, and there's used cars that only sometimes pop up. Like, take the trucks, for instance. You can't buy a truck as a dealer for some reason. You have to wait till it's a used car dealer. Forza, you just cycle through a list, boom, you got a car. All the cars are there, there's no unlockables. Well, there's unlockables, but you know that you have to unlock those. Here, I have no idea what I'm doing now. There's like only 200 cars at the dealer. I could unlock like 800 cars. Who knows? I wouldn't know. That special event, the Top Gear special event, is insanely hard. You can't hit anyone. Like, you can't even nudge them. You'll have to fly by them. But in go-karts, you could smash the crap out of each other, I don't care. Finally, finished the race. Say we do it in reverse. Oh, oh no. Sweet 360. Gymkhana! Whoa! That's one of my favorite Rob Deerdick episodes. He does Gymkhana 2.0, and he's like in his little go-kart while Ken Block's in his regular rally car. That episode's so funny. Boo. Sorry, just the Cheerios. Special stage. Ooh. I like the special stage when it's just like the whole race. It's just the one long straightaway down each side. I haven't done a night race in so long. I don't know if I like the night, it looks nice, but for racing it's weird. Is it like Christmas? Why are the lights up? Or why are the trees all lit up? It's gotta be Christmas. Yeah, straight away. Boom, baby. I'm at the speed of sound right now. Can you guys hear the game sound? I hope not. Mine's pretty loud. My TV's pretty loud. I'm pretty close to the mic. I wonder what all these people in the office building were thinking. Like, oh my god, street races out again. Jesus, the scenes are so loud. It's not helping my headache. Thank you. gonna try and get a huge chunk of this game out of the way. So I can finish up Little Big Planet 2, and then maybe start something else here. I don't know what. I really think they screwed up on the band in this game. Why would someone's office building be in the shape of GT, Gran Turismo? Wouldn't that just be the weirdest coincidence? Like, if you aim yourself perfectly to hit a wall somewhere, you can just keep slamming into walls all the time. And you'll just be fine. You won't even get, like, engine failure. You won't get smoke. You won't get nothing. I think your character should die. You just slam into a wall and you have to hold a funeral for you. And then your new driver drives to the funeral, watches, and you have to restart the game. That'd be exhilarating. Oh, finally. That S2000 ain't even close. Oh wow, it didn't even win. Or did it? It did win. Nice. Well, it came in third. Well, no, it came in second. Which means he's not winning. Tokyo R246. I don't think I've ever been here. I hope it's raining. I want to make use of these windshield wipers. Ah, lame. Why does everything have to be 5 laps? Yes, we're stuck on my bone! Oh, here's that turn. No, it's fine.